guys. Today we'll be recording game. It's called Black Mesa. It's a pretty fun game, you know. Reminds me a lot of Half-Life. That's the right microphone, then. Anomalous materials, baby. How anomalous are they? You tell me. Alright. We're gonna be doing a playthrough of this. Yes, a playthrough. Although, sadly, since a lot of the graphics on my version are fricky. Oh, shit. I have two clients running of OBS Studio. Probably not a problem. Whatever. Oh, actually, this isn't too bad. I can see. Okay, I can actually see my surroundings. I think there was a misspelling there. It said Caballo instead of Cabello. Alright, that was fun. Yeah. Life reproduction, that's what Black Mesa is. You know, the release of the Source Engine. Very interesting dog whistle there. Come on, give me my goddamn suit. I want to be able to run. Now I can run. Have some more. Wow, this is actually kind of good, because I can see my surroundings. It's not dark like it was before, you know, the last time I played it. Okay, that's probably too much toilet paper. Sorry, bye. It's all your fault now. All right, let's go back to. Weird. Isn't the G-Man supposed to be talking to somebody? Oh, okay, fine. Sadly, I don't know if there's a way to turn this stupid ass noise off. Yeah, that pisses me off. Innovation. Yeah, I don't know what I did, but like, the whole game seems playable now. Loading screen. You guys can't see that. I don't know why, but you can't. There it is. Yeah, I'm starting to think maybe this might be a good playthrough. Oh my god. Bugs Bunny reference. Yeah. Here, have a can. Right, let's stop trolling. Oh my god, Half-Life mug. Kleiner. Wow, it actually kind of looks good. What did I do to make it look kind of good? Nice ass, Kleiner. Your ass is not Kleiner. Come on, send me down. That elevator's faulty. Oh shit. The thing doesn't hear what they're saying. Uh-oh. Well, there goes a lot of the video. It's fine. I'm not willing to give up the recording now.
Yes, yes, but we're talking. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable. We don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario. I just don't feel...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
That's the narrator from the Stanley Parable. Hold on, let me just set the volume of the recording a little higher. I want you guys to hear what these guys are saying. Whoa!
Testing.
Also, my flashlight barely works. Here we go. The power of the sun in the palm of my hand.
Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level.
Hold on. Quick save.
Please work as quickly as you can.
Yay.
Capacitors to 105. Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. Standard insertion for non-standard specimen.
Whoa!
Get away from the
pain!
Oh my god. Shut it down.
Shutting down.
Someone get him out
Attempting
of there and
shut,
shut
down.
It down.
It's not shutting down.
Move down.
Uh-oh. Vortigaunt. Where am I? Hi, bullshit. Squid? Same thing. Ooh, forts. Oh, wow. I got health. Funny. I like that. I still haven't been able to figure out what this soundtrack is called. Open up. I'm taking that medic kit, thank you. Lamar. Yeah. Uh-oh. Muerto de guardia. All right, bye. This is creepy. Like, their screaming actually sounds like really kind of worried. Alright, to survive in this part, you're gonna need to borrow this guard. By the way, he's invincible.
I think we have guests.
You think? Kill them, then. Behind you. Man, these guys are good at shooting. He was already about to die, don't worry. I got you. You use your gun to shoot any... Oh, you're alive. Over here, Stan. Yeah. God, I love the Black Mesa zombies. Alright, over here, mate. Alright, you call for help. Anyway. Where is it? Where is he? I meant. That fire has a giant radius, or range. Whatever. I don't know if there's a difference between the two terms. Let me end. Skill issue. That's a lot of health right there. Would have been nice if you got it, but you didn't. So good news is I haven't had to activate Matt Fulbright 1 yet just to see where I'm going, so yeah. Although I'm going to have to assume that's because some of the stuff was already like bright enough, or maybe some of the settings that I tried to change when trying to see where I was going were actually like needed to restart. Cause look at this flashlight. I mean, it only shines on props, which is really frustrating, but if there are props around, I can kind of see where I'm going. Props are entities, you know. Okay, a little bit of difficulty trying to see, but hold on. There we go. Fixed it. Oh! Hold on. Where? Oh, there you are. Now you're dead. Oh, he's gone. Okay, I can't really see where I'm going, but that's fine. That's just normal in Black Mesa. Bitch. Was that all I came this way for? Hold on. Alright, first time I'm doing this. And it's probably not the last, too. Hold on. I just need to see for this part, because I can't. There we go. Fuck, I thought you were a zombie.
There's a security office not far from here.
Nice eyes you have. Alright. It's a deal. Where?
Lead on, Gordon.
Don't worry, I got it. Thank you for cheering me on like that. There it is. I wouldn't call it a safe haven. Weapons? Grenade! Anyway, now we can head into that refrigerator section. The Black Mesa pistol is fucking perfect. Oh! Now I'm like security guard. Got him. supply check. Eh, he had a clip. Vortigaunt was holding it off, that little bastard. Hi. Don't worry about it. He's dead. Don't worry, I'm just here to talk to you.
Run along, Freeman.
Man? Oh, 1984 security camera. Hey, this part doesn't look too bad with Fulbright on. I was wondering if I could crash the game by doing that. Probably. Alright, here we go. You're dead. I wish there was a halfway point for Matt Fulbright. Maybe I can skip this part like in normal Half-Life. Almost. Hold on, let me try something else. Oh, maybe. Alright, nah, I'm just gonna do it the normal way. If I do this, then all of the headcrabs die. Also, that music is really good. You can also catch them midair like this. It's more fun to do it like this. Imagine if headcrabs knew how to use doors in this game. Oh. I mean, yeah, I get that it was all dark and gritty and such, but not this dark. That I have to turn on full bright just to see what I'm doing. That was very cool. Hell, it's a lot cooler than the, it's a lot cooler than the bull squid. That was just unrealistic. How could one bull squid weigh down one giant bridge? Like, what are these fucking wizards? They don't weigh down any other bridge in the game. Half-Life 1, that is. But I mean, same with much less Half-Life 2. Or Black Mesa. Here we go. We gotta get to the top of that place. And then that way we're going to be at the other side of the office complex. Whoa. Why are there cockroaches in this game? And can I kill them? I guess I can't. Anyway. Look at this. Full health. Oh no, a singular headcrab, what am I gonna do? Ah man, I wanted to do the Call of Duty, or the Counter-Strike Source one. You know, door stuck. Interior like fish eggs or something, I don't know. Anyway, I could probably do this with lights off. I cannot see anything. Alright. Saving. Epic parkour speed run time. Oh, come on, that's a horrible place to save. Alright, there we go. Bitch. Shall we keep moving? Elevator. Alright, office complex. We did it. Thanks, boys.